What kind of a cupboard is this, by the way? Taxes. Okay.
Can you open the door?
This one, no.
Nope.
Oh, we opened this one, the management, but... By the way, management had a really, really crappy office. Was this my office? Because Henry has a guy, the one we're playing at, was...
They do have good ventilation because there are two big shafts, like there and there, so...
this room, what's this?
There's a shaft, but it's not open.
What's this?
That's...
It doesn't make sense. And then more pipes, inky pipes. Okay, let's move on.
Yeah, hit the cardboard.
You can't smash anymore.
I don't have a weapon, otherwise I would have.
We'll just stay with the soup, eh?
You just stay with the soup. Grant Cohen. So Grant Cohen was the guy that was screaming in the audio diary.
Or...
Well, who knows?
Yeah.
Maybe his secretary.
Yeah.
There's something missing here.
But that was the valve in his office.
I was genuinely wondering, this hallway doesn't go anywhere. I totally missed that was a door.
And there is a valve in the Cohen's office.
Why couldn't
we?
Floor.
So we should. Oh, so bullshit.
We had that a few times where we accidentally went into the area we shouldn't go in first.
So on the left behind the.
Yeah.
There.
Okay.
I knew it would come in handy.
Is anything gonna happen or? I'm asking for it, aren't
I? Yep.
Yeah, it will happen when you open the door, the archives, eh?
I mean, the archives are pretty protected, if you ask me.
Okay,
it's a small door.
And it's dark.
There's like four people in front of it.
Yeah. They're going to dance.
Five.
He will set us free.
Locate the secret passage.
What's this?
How do we know that, by the way?
What?
The objective.
Because it came up on the bottom.
Yeah, I know, but... How does Henry know? I fell all the way down. There must be a secret passage. More poison ink. So, six people. Because those are two. Those are dancing.
Oh, yeah. Okay.
But those look like Sammy. The one from the music department that hit us in the head with the shovel. And tried to sacrifice us to Bendy. And then died himself.
Soup?
Soup? Where?
I don't know.
I saw
it. I don't know, he just assumed.
There should be soup. I mean, it looks like a place for soup.
These are nice archives, by the way.
Oh, there's a safe behind you.
How many do you want?
Yeah.
Because,
There's no soup.
They're trying
that it's so quiet.
Did you hear that?
I heard that.
Audio diary. In the middle of...
I know, but I heard something shuffling around.
That's you.
They told me
Susie.
Perfect for the role. Absolutely perfect. Now Joey's going around saying things behind closed doors. I can always tell. Now he wants to meet again tomorrow. Says he has an opportunity for me. I'll hear him out. But if that smooth talker thinks he can double cross an angel and get away with it, he's got another thing coming. Alice? Ooh, she doesn't like liars.
I feel like Susie Campbell became crazy before she was a crazy ink angel demon.
Yeah, she was. Because
that was just Susie Campbell.
Soup? Between.
On the left.
Holy crap.
Soup.
Oh, that would be an annoying one to lose a trophy. I mean, I saw the footage. We have missed a few already, so we can't get the trophy.
Seriously?
Yeah. Unless it counts a percentage of them, you don't need to have every single one of them. Private.
Well, we need to
there's a shiny book.
I think that's the...
If you pull that book, I mean, it's lit up.
So that's how it works.
We need more.
One.
We need six of them.
And there's still something shuffling around here. I paused just to confirm that we're not going crazy.
There. Left.
What?
That was the
light
bulb turning on. Okay, yeah. I'm not freaking out just yet.
No, you're not crazy.
I'm getting more and more. Oh, fuck you.
Where are the Dolls.
Yeah.
Where are the dolls?
I knew that was good. The moment I saw them over here, they were gonna move. They're all gone.
Oh my god.
That's six of them. And that's gonna suck.
A good thing we just drank soup.
Yeah, and good thing I can swap the controllers in a second. No. I lit the projectionist.
Good thing I'm last.
Hello? Or are they just coming out in sequence?
Yeah, okay.
One over there.
Oh!
Fuck you! Are we hallucinating now? What the fuck was that? Come on!
I'm starting to dislike this, yeah, there on the left, on the left, on the left.
On the left? Yeah, on the right.
Ah, yeah, on the right too, but on the
yeah,
left.
Yeah, on the right was not. On the
right, down,
then,
down
the bottom
there.
Was,
I'm really tense.
I know.
I think
it's the first time in this game
one,
I'm really tense.
It is going to do it again.
It is the last one, because we were at five.
Ah! Ooh, you said six.
Oh.
There's five.
Okay. I miscounted.
Enter the darkness! Hey. Oh, fuck you too, game.
Why? Why would we do that?
Why would we do that?
There's really
I think this is a good point to swap controllers.
have you seen what kind of area we're in?
It's
I mean,
like
it's
a
like a
big
giant shithole.
Yeah, a big open cavern. So... controller switch. My neighbor started to mow his lawn for some fucking reason on a Sunday. So if you might hear some background noise, that's it.
You maybe will not know it, but not everywhere you may
mow your lawn
on a Sunday. Mow your lawn.
We're drinking gold. Hashtag not an ad, but it's not spiked with anything. But controller switch, he's playing now.
Yes.
Must have seen that because of the overlay.
I think
well,
his 50 kilometers are starting to work.
Yeah, the 50 kilometer hike from yesterday
is going
to his
head. He can't talk anymore.
I have blue feet. And it's not like a blue waffle.
How the hell did that happen? How the hell did that happen?
We just
and this one.
Yeah.
We crammed it into the wall and it stayed there.
What came down to have done
no,
this.
My question is, how did you get the freaking pipe in that rock surface without having to patch up the sides?
Well, either it's a rock surface, or I would think it's dirt because they stuck the bendies in there.
Well, it doesn't look like
it's
dirt.
It's still all...
It's the same...
Hey, I can do something here.
Yeah.
Coffee?
Yeah.
Circle.
Oh
wow.
Yes.
Can you and is
what
there a button
the
on the other
side?
Stuff
doing,
and I think the collision is a bit wonky on the shelf. I think you can probably select something and then on the other side, isn't there a button on the other side? Ah, crank.
No.
But it doesn't work yet.
I think we have
maybe
to put
I
stuff
to...
in it.
Ah,
for it to
yeah.
work.
Okay, I get it. Oh, maybe I can pull this one.
I can get across here if I can find a way to fix this.
Oh yes, I can fix it with this one.
Repair the bridge.
I need
a cup, a gear, a bone, and some...
God damn it.
I think you will have
it
to
was
go
too
inside.
Easy. Let me see. No.
Our engineer is going.
Oh, see? I'm right, but I can't...
You can't produce a crank because... A gear because...
Maybe you're right. Maybe I have to put something in it first. don't clapper with the saves.
More crazy save doors.
You were talking about the saves, so you kind of fucked it up.
The
for
flower
us.
Is in the spotlight.
God damn it, I have a feeling they're gonna...
Well, Angel must be here somewhere still.
What is this? This is so dark.
Is that
yeah,
a black lover
I wouldn't.
Something?
I wouldn't mind it too much because you really...
I'm behind you. Something... Anna.
It's lifting.
I thought something happened on the left, but...
The giant pipe is doing it. I wouldn't
okay.
mind too much about enemies because we don't have anything to defeat them with, so...
Maybe the gear is going...
Are you making monsters?
Whoa!
Go back. Yeah,
no,
you can
take
pull
it,
something
take it,
off. Oh. And you use the ink and then turn that into a...
Use the goo to make something.
Yeah. And
can we make a... Something to hit somebody?
There we go. So it's on the valve side? Yes.
It's on the valve side.
Or on the gear side.
He has a point, by the way. You could do that next. Because there was a wrench icon as well. Turn it. turn it.
Oh yeah, and maybe I have to go back, eh?
You can make a weapon.
A weapon?
A wrench.
Ta-da!
Don't step off, please.
Yeah.
Wait. Go back first. Maybe, because it might not work anymore. Go get another inky thing.
Wait, maybe turn it to... Well, one.
Well, I can't do it. Oh, yeah, maybe do it first.
Because I think one of them was a wrench, right?
I don't know.
This, no.
What's that?
What's that?
Is that a tombstone?
Yeah. Is that a clock?
Or a clock.
Yeah. That's a bone.
Oh, I need this one.
And what's the last one?
I need coffee!
Okay, so there's no weapons in there.
But there was a wrench!
Nah.
I think wrench was at the beginning of the game, because we had a few series of objects.
Well, try to
Maybe there was a bone.
Try to make the bone.
The coffee?
He just passed it.
I know. I was
there
just looking at
it. Let's try to make it. Maybe you can hit somebody with a bone? I mean...
You could... In real life, you can hit somebody with a bone.
Giving the dog a bone? I mean...
I don't know what this is doing. So something crawls out of it, and for some reason it's not hostile.
It's just giving you something.
Yeah, it's giving you the pustule on its back. Bloop. It's a small bone.
I can't pick it up!
We could clobber somebody with that. Maybe the cup.
Hey, maybe we have to do all of them for a trophy or something.
Okay, you have my permission. I have a reputation to uphold.
In a minute or two, we're gonna have an objective where we need to make them all. Hey, the other one disappeared.
What?
Yeah, the bone is gone.
Aw.
I saw it disappear.
So
I think it's already
on the coffee mug. Cup and mug. Some coffee. Maybe we get soup.
No soup.
And then the last one.
Ah, then we can finally figure out what that is.
Yeah, what's that? Indeed.
What's it gonna be, boys? You know what that thing that you pick up from the monster kind of looks like?
No. What?
What that thing you pick up kind of looks like?
No.
Looks a bit like a mellow cake.
It's a dirty mellow cake.
It's a black mellow cake?
With a pimple on his back.
With a pimple on his back. Might be juicy. Well, there might be white stuff inside.
Okay, it's still here now.
Yeah, it's gonna disappear.
So fucking gross.
Oh, if you put... okay.
It probably can spawn.
And it is...
Because it lands in the same spot.
Or probably to avoid you overloading the... That's a radio!
It's
turn
a radio!
Oh, I know why it's there. Because you have to put all the radios on.
Yeah, there's a trophy for all the radios.
So if you don't make this radio, you can't get the trophy. Everything sounds better with music.
Can we dip?
No.
We can't.
I think I did with the cursor the last time we did this.
Oh.
Aww. The cart arrived.
Whoa!
That was...
Right through
that was an animation.
Yeah, that was something.
I think that counts. Okay. Yeah, don't jump out, please.
I thought that it would stand still, but... I knew it. Behind me? No, in front of me?
Maybe show us why we need to be scared. Oh, it's still moving.
Nothing happens.
Fuck out.
Get the fuck out. Was that interact with the railing?
Yeah.
Okay. Just so we're clear.
And why? Why?
Do you want to know or do you want to continue?
I think it was just because we...
We didn't jump scare enough, yeah? Okay.
Because it was...
Soup?
Why is the door already ajar?
Ajar?
Ajar. That's what they call when the door is half open, ajar. That's...
Something...
Something that we totally missed the jump scare there.
Something... Okay, I can't go back.
I kinda got it.
The
door is closed.
Okay.
You're losing. You're jumping out of the frame. We're losing him. Okay.
I see you there.
I don't. Bye.
Your angel is always watching.
It's Susie, get your crazy ass down here.
Is it the thrill of the hunt?
No, it's the soup.
The soup. The thirst for soup.
Or perhaps you're just looking for a little friendly wolf.
Boris?
Boris.
Is he a wolf?
Yeah, he's a wolf.
Okay.
It's a, he, well, actually he's a goofy, but
But is Goofy a wolf?
No, no, they literally call him a wolf, and the first poster we saw of Boris Boris the wolf.
There's an entry.
Yeah, but we can't go there, because it goes underneath, yeah. Too low. We can't jump that high.
I mean...
Yes, I can.
Yes, we can! He doesn't even want to jump.
You're gonna fall off in a minute.
Yep.
Straight into the ink.
Furiously mashing buttons.
Oh! Almost!
This is not Skyrim.
I think I have the feeling that we're gonna come out of this here.
Yeah.
Don't freaking do it!
He's trying to do a speedrun, glitching through the wall.
Don't even glitch up the stairs.
Did you hear that?
What, the constant rattling of the chains going up and down?
I hear it's like a screaming thing.
Yeah, me too. The buttons you just smashed. They're screaming, stop it!
Stop it! Maybe Boris, because his heart is getting ripped out of his chest by Alice at the moment. Soup!
Soup!
Never getting old. I mean, we're already at chapter 4. We need to make the most out of every moment we get. With bacon soup.
Let's do a speedrun.
Bacon soup. And you
a speedrun.
Bacon soup
keeps speed.
Bacon soup keeps you going.
Yes. Okay.
Oh, this looks like a nice lounge area.
The tea set.
Let's stay here.
Is that an Easter egg? The tea set? Because she's called Alice up there, up there, up there, up there.
When do we go home? When do we go home?
Hey, don't go.
Don't go. Home is up.
Soup.
Soup. Yeah, that was a door he was leaving through the hallway.
That door.
Is that an Alice in Wonderland reference? The tea on the
teacups?
Maybe. Because she's called Alice as well.
Yeah.
Tea for two and two for tea.
That's not how it works.
I think they messed up there.
We will have to do
more
stuff
fetch
again.
Quests.
More fetish quests.
Oh! Close that door, you demon!
The reaction.
Okay.
I think that's the rest of the animation team.
Hi.
Ooh, they're really fucking alive.
Yeah.
Hey friend, how are you?
If he jumps in your face, you're gonna...
Hey, look at me.
You're gonna get killed.
Yeah, I think these are just the poor people that were working here.
I have to stand into the ink.
Maybe they just had a lot of accountants.
Oh, no, don't cry.
I love the management.
He's actually looking at you.
I always look if you go close.
I love the management here.
I love the management here. Go talk to management. You get here. It's fine.
It's fine.
It's fine.
I have no complaints. No complaints.
No complaints anymore.
There's one locked.
Is this a kind of prison or something?
No, I think...
This one makes
because
noise.
We know the ink turned people into this, and I think some of them
maybe we can
had more luck than others.
Maybe we can shine a light on them. Oh no, it's just...
Yeah, you just did that.
Okay. Did I miss... Oh, hi!
That was a...
Can't we go back? No? I maybe forgot some soup? Okay.
Leave the soup to those guys. I think they need it more than us.
I don't know. Maybe at this moment.
The Dutch was...
God fucking
God!
That's Bandy. That's Bandy.
Hi,
yeah,
Bandy.
Let's shine the light in his face.
Hi, Bandy.
Did you see that animation?
Yes.
He was screeching over the bars with his finger. That second...
You can take that with you.
So I feel like Bandy is more self-aware than we... And just a brainless monster. That was... That touch was...
Nice.
Nice. No, it wasn't nice.
It was kind of teasing us for some reason.
Yeah. Choices.
I think we...
I'm still wondering how much the choice we made last time actually makes a difference. Because we needed to choose between the path of the demon and the path of the angel. What?
We've chosen that one for the one of...
You're going to wait until Bendy comes down the pipe? Ventilation shaft?
I think your political... choices
Another choice.
Have made pretty clear.
Oh, cold. Yeah.
Oh, that's hilarious.
What?
Smack into the wall.
I think he wants to die.
Smack into the wall.
Especially with the
smack
egg,
into
it's
the
extra
wall.
Juicy.
Hello? You can spare some soup?
Smack into the wall.
Okay, no. He can't spare some soup.
Yeah, okay.
Maybe you should drink some soup.
Might feel bad.
Okay.
Okay.
It worked for us.
We always feel warm in the tummy after some bacon soup.
I think...
I mean, I have the feeling I want
to
drink
bacon
soup.
I think there's a one to the
soup.
Right.
Yeah. Oh, it's black.
Yeah. That probably means it still needs to load the room or something.
Yeah,
there it is. So there's a hidey hole in the corner. Come up and see.
What?
At the end, next to the hidey hole. At the end, right there.
Oh, come up and see me, and on this one.
Dreams come true.
Yeah, sure.
Right next to a ventilation shaft for some reason. Was that soup?
No, that was light.
Ah, you dropped the light for some reason.
Yeah.
Yeah, because it could have came in handy, but let's not carry it with us.
What is that supposed to be?
Try the door.
You're going to go up.
You're going to go to the door that we're going to have to go to later on, probably.
Aw. It doesn't open.
You hear him? The buttons.
The buttons?
Yeah, the screaming. Ah,
the screaming buttons, yeah. That was also a bit too loud. Not as bad as the bug we had in the last session. That doesn't make sense, but
I need to pee now.
I need to... Break!
For 40 years, I've built attractions that stagger the imagination. Colossal wonders, such as the world has never seen. I have earned my legacy with sweat. Right in front of everyone. High-level investors, Wall Street tycoons. The ever tactless Joey Drew introduces me, the great Bertram Piedmont, as Bertie. Like I was his child. You may be paying me, Mr. Drew, but you don't own me. I'll build you a park bigger than anything you could ever possibly conceive. But before you go taking any bows, Mr. Drew, know that this grand achievement will belong to me, and to me alone.
Bertram Piedmont, that's a name. So he was making Disneyland.
Yep.
Bandyland.
Yeah, you can
that
see
didn't
the
quite
cart
work.
Here. It's quite nice.
It's quite nice.
And the cheese...
The cheese grater.
Yeah, the cheese
grater. The giant cheese grater. I think it's supposed to be a windmill of some sort. But
well, no, it's based on the iMac Pro.
Yes. How big is that train?
The train.
Bandyland.
How big is that train? That's people! How big is that train?
Yeah, it's a massive train, eh?
Bandyland.
Yeah.
Bandyland.
Bandyland, nice.
Okay.
It's nice. Oh, there's a...
Just a simple lever to open storage 9. By the way, why were there signs to see someone if this is just a closed-off room? Come up and see me.
It doesn't
almost
work,
there.
Nothing happened.
Well,
oh,
the
maybe
gate
the door.
Downstairs.
Yeah. Okay.
The gate downstairs. It's at storage.
Well, because now all the enemies come in and they see it standing there and it's actually us being up there.
Why are you going down the stairs backwards?
Backwards? I was looking for soup.
What is this actually? Because it seems like a trail of something that landed here and then went down. Yep. Okay.
Well,
what is the sound?
Jumped down.
It's probably supposed to be the sound of the dripping, but it's a bit too heavily.
Yeah, and then he sat on his head and said, "Wee!" And then he stood up again.
Next time on Group Therapy.
Bandy how? What did you press?
Oh, what did I...
Oh, he has a really close off room. Yeah, that's... I don't know what I have to do.
Oh, we're gonna have to look around in the room.